just doing a nice 1/3 water change. When I gave away the guppies and I got these tetras. It'll calm down when I fill it back up though.